The government has retained its current inflation target for 2023 and 2024. According to the Development Budget Coordination Committee, the country's inflation target for the next 2 years remains at 3%, with a 1% margin of error. The DBCC also set the same inflation target for 2025 and 2026. Meanwhile, according to the central bank, the Philippine economy is expected to sustain its growth momentum going forward, mainly due to eased mobility restrictions and increased investments.